Greetings, Pograms. RDS here, back with another video, and today we've got some Tree of Savior. It's a free-to-play MMORPG. I can't remember who developed this. I don't think it was... Oh, maybe it's Bandicam or Path Engine. One of the two. I don't know. The names are in the corner down here. It's an old-school style it's like a top-down isometric kind of like Diablo, but it's like, I guess it reminisces Ragnarok Online. It's old. It's like got like 2D sprites. I guess we're gonna select a server. I'm assuming this is EU, is like Europe, Eastern United Kingdom, and then these are your Asian, I guess, and these are your American, I assume. We're gonna select that server and we're gonna see what happens. Enter your team name. Usually not taken. Yep, pretty much. Alright, so yeah, 1, 2, 3. What is it? 2, 4. Alright, game logged me out for some reason. So, never played Ragnarok Online. Ragnarok Online back in the day. But as you can tell, this is pretty much what the game's gonna look like. Little 2D sprites. So I think I'm gonna go with Swordsman. You can zoom in. That's kind of cool. Shortcut. Emo. That hair. Alright, so there's quite a bit of customization. I think I want to go with this hair. Oh, you can rotate the character. That's kind of neat. Alright, well, that's pretty cool. That's what he's going to look like. Oh, we got selecting cities. We'll go with the blue name one. Calipita. Alright, swordsman. So they got swordsman, archer, wizards, and then clerics are the four classes. So your basic standard affair. I guess the big thing in this game is that you can there's infinite levels, and you can like level up and cross train and mix and match classes, so it kind of has like a Final Fantasy tactic feel to it, if anybody ever played those games with the job system. Basically they have job system. A little intro action. I like the art style though. I will say that. I like the way the game looks. Do you see it? We're the hero, going to Calipita, however you pronounce it. basically do some stuff. I can create another character. Start game. Channel 8. Fucking got some mail. Enter world. Hey, T for team. Can't hate on that. Press Z to attack. Z to attack. Also, this is a keyboard game. Diagonal, but I can just, that's not what I want to do. So it's a keyboard game. This is weird. Maybe you can control with the mouse. I don't know. I have no idea. I just don't know, Captain. Let's see if we can't change this. All right, so this game actually has controller support. You can use your, I'm using my Xbox One controller. You can jump. Yeah, apparently my frame rates are showing. Of course I'm gonna get 60. Duh. Deh. Show character name, controller vibration, full screen. I wanna take my FPS off. Apply dead parts. Record video. Chat frame. All right, I guess I'm gonna have to deal with that. Deal with that, let it be. I'll show you this game. So I got some skills I can use. So thrust, I guess, is my first weapon attack, or bash. Or there's gung-ho. Temporarily increase your attack while duration's 50-something seconds. Got concentrate and pain barrier. Some poopy buffs. Late mastery defense. So let's go with thrust. Let's just do that. Apply. So L1 and X. Alright. Stop right there. Talk to Knight Titus. Hey, it's Knight Titus. So follow me. I like how I run like a girl. Spacebar or the B button. It's cool. This game's optimized for a controller. Oh, it, like, teleported me. Yeah, yeah. It's kind of neat. Press the spacebar to start conversations. Press F1 to open your character. So I guess I still gotta use the keyboard for stuff, I guess. I don't know. I definitely wanna put points into strength. Alright, well, that's that. What else you got for me? Skill points. Press F3. I think I've already done that. Oh, I got another point. So I put another point in there. Oh, it wanted me to put... I don't have multi-shot. I'm not an archer. Alright, go away. What kind of statues? F10. It's like all the characters are a little chibi. The chibi look. Socialize. It's telling me to go this way, I guess. Oh. This is kind of disorienting, actually. Oh, it brought me back here. So it wants me to go this way, I guess. One shot, you fools. Beating all kinds of ass. Oh, you can jump and attack. You know how I feel about the jumping game. Fucking one shot at his ass. I like how I just stood there like a dummy. So you don't gain points back or whatever. Is there like a map button? Power. Oh, he's got a little sneak attack. Little sneak move he got. Oh, you can use D-pad too. You can sprint. Character information. Hiya. Bash. Let's do gun ho. It says it's hot. So we'll do gun ho. M for the map. I guess I need to get here. Yeah, talk to Scout. one-shotting fools. Oh, you a bitch. I like how he just looked at the camera. One-shotting fools. Y'all want any? It won't automatically attack me. Sure. I don't know how to get into my inventory. What is it, F2? Sure, I don't know what that does. But I'm down. Alright, let's go be. It's kind of goofy. He definitely just broke his neck right there. Is that a glitch? I think it's a glitch. He's not supposed to look like that. It's funny. Oh, bitch! This is kind of fun. It's kind of funsies. We'll keep going this way. Got my little sprint on. Yeah, it's totally got to be like a glitch. He's all like being a weird. I wonder why it moved me so far away. I need to go here. Talk to this dude. Alright, let's do this. One shot everybody. XP up. Find some missing belongings. Kinda neat. This game's kind of fun. Do a little combo action. Backspace allows you to teleport back. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm done with that quest. Don't hit me. Something. So that's like my teleporty, what do you call it, a hearthstone. Equip that thing. Oh, I got attribute skills, yo. Magic attack.
sweet.
So it's kind of fun. It's different. But it's funsies. I'll have to show some higher level gameplay. Talk to Scout. Kill stuff. Destroyed everything. Them XP cards. Jump action. Holy crap. He charged that sucker up. Damn, it's hard as fuck. So I'm not a huge fan of not being able to just use like the start button. Maybe let me check in the options again. So there is not a way to change that. It sucks. Corny. Bounce! One shot everything. I should have gotten bash. Forget thrust. That dude's all types of badass. Healthesis. Gotta get the mo' health. The mo' health. I'm gonna upgrade that bad boy right there. Yeah, yeah. Oh, that's cool. This game's pretty fun, man. Kinda like it. Just trying to get some of my buddies to play. Maybe they'll play after, You know you need that soldier, ladies. You know you need it. Press insert to rest. While you are in rest mode, it is possible to light a bonfire to speed up your recovery. that's kind of bumpkiss, yo. Just kind of bumpkiss. So I got the better Gladius. Let's get some of the XP going. What's this? Store stamina. He's all like, yeah, my head. I'm crazy in the head. That structure isn't too bad. I mean, it's basically a kill game. Just because you're in the vicinity, though, I'm going to have to kill you. That, my friend, is how you handle business. Kill Joyous. See if I can, like... He said, yay. Wonder if you can increase. I know I didn't hit them guys from all the way up there. Level up, everybody get hurt. I like that. Oh shit. Yeah, damn. Power up. Oh god, choreographed attack. Win. Getting blew up. Gotta balance out the points. Let's get concentrate. See what happens. Just because of Kayan. What else did I get? Can I wear this? Not wearable by your class, of course. This is almost cool. Oh man. I didn't mean to go in there. Damn. Yeah, this game's kind of fun. I like it. It's very simple. And it's like, killing stuff's pretty cool. It's gratifying. I don't need to be in here. I was in the town. It's the town. Talk to people. Buy stuff. I jump. Oh yeah, I can. Sweet. Beginner's pack. Pretty sure I didn't come in here. If you insist. It's pretty much how I play RPGs nowadays. I don't even care. It's just showing me all, this game's just showing me like everything it has to offer. Just hit the B button. You can't hit the B button anymore. Alright, let's put another point to concentrate. Plate mastery. Weapon mastery. Swordsman second. What? You do not have enough silver. Awesome. Professions. Let's see, is there anything else to do in here? I actually didn't mean to come in here. It was actually a mistake. Position lock. They should have just made the controls like Diablo, pretty much, you know? And I'm in a new area and that happened. Okay, I can warp here now. Worshipping. I have no idea. Sure. Okay, I don't know what that means. I don't know what's going on. I should have read the game. So I guess I was done into the tutorial area. That's cool. It shows you nearby parties. That's kind of neat. This game's just chugging along, man. She's got pretty ass. And them boobies. I thought I had another mission to go somewhere. She's pretty too. She's got that pretty hair. It is pretty laggy though, I will say that. You gotta repair stuff. I don't like that. Not at all. Not at all. Oh my god. Let's try that again. Rubber banding. Oh my god. This game. So that's kind of a bummer. I get it. It's free to play and it's indie game stuff. Still kind of depressing. That chick has got a shield. I want a shield. I hit the guy. The enemy. Man, that's laggy. Super lagalicious. Alright, so that's pretty damn laggy. Oh boy. That's bad. That sucks. Good Lord. Let's do my attributes. Let's get that strength. That strength. Let's check out the inventory. Got some warp crystals. What's this? Alright, so this game's being super laggy. Did this say maximum amount of protein? See if we can't change channels. Let's try that. Let's do channel 6. See what the happenings. This game is laggy as all get out. Chupacabra. Seriously. Boy, that's lag. That is some super serious lag. Alright, so I think I'm going to call it here for this one. So that game is pretty fun. Lags aside, it is fun. But it's pretty damn laggy. I hope that's not like how it's gonna be forever, because that's not cool at all. So as always, excuse me, as always, I appreciate y'all for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, do your thing, and let's play some Tree of Savior. Find me on here. You saw the names, you saw the video, you saw what it is, and yeah, I think I will continue to play. And let's get some pain barrier. I'm just gonna get all the skills. I don't even care. So, as always, guys, keep it gaming. Peace.